Hi guys, this is RobDog823. We're doing a throwing knife challenge, kills with only throwing knives or melee. Hope you enjoy it. Not the best at throwing knives, so just comment if you know how to get better with them or anything. And yeah, thanks for the 100 subscribers. Now, let's see who we're versing. Memento? Okay, don't like this map, but we can deal.
Rumble.
Memento, you need a remote. That's not going to be fun. Oh well.
You'll find no allies on this battlefield. Fight hard.
And of course I get shotgunned, but that's the beauty of this game. Headshot, there's one kill. There's another one. Damn it. Didn't get to throw my throwing knife. I'll live though. Hawk Moon hits hard. As I said, this is a challenge, so not the best player in the world, but I do hope you enjoy it. I don't have any throwing knives, so I couldn't really do anything there. There's another kill. Hey, it's Leon. Well, that destroyed me. He shakes it. I think I wasted the throwing knife though. No, I didn't. So my throwing knife just didn't throw. So that's unlucky. There's another throwing knife here. Why did I shoot him? No challenges, I need throwing knives. Means no shooters. Oh, I were to kill him right there, I would have been so happy. But yeah. Clever dragon destroys. I'm actually not. Why don't I have throwing knives? Especially when people are all using clever dragon.
Heavy ammo inbound.
Just getting spawn killed right now. Oh well. We'll be fine.
Only 5 minutes left. Heavy ammo available.
I don't care. Not gonna use this heavy, but that's okay. Got one throwing there. Clever dragon. It's pretty hard. Against. I got another kill with the throwing knife. That wasn't the best kill. I get nova bombed. If I was using my weapon properly, I probably just could have spawn killed that guy. But as I'm waiting for throwing knives, it's not that easy. So now, throwing knife. Where is the throwing knife? There's another kill. Can I get shotgun? Oh well.
Lost.
I don't have a throwing knife. It'll be fine though. Now I've got one.
Embrace the chaos of battle, or you'll never know victory.
Yeah, that was sort of good. Hope you enjoyed the video, guys. And see you next time, and thanks for the 100 subscribers. And this is RobDog signing out.